Hello everyone, my name is Kang, I'm 10 years old, I'm a pupil at Sunshine School. Today, I would like to talk about my favorite thing to do with my mother. Her name is Zhang, she's 33 years old, she's a teacher, and she likes playing badminton. I often read books, draw pictures, play chess, cook with my mother at home, but I love learning English with my mother. My mother and I learn English in free times. We learn English in a quiet space. Mom teaches and I learn. I love learning English very much. My mom taught me very strictly, but I still believe that she did it to want me to study well. My mother taught me a lot of things that I didn't know. My mom and I often speak English when we're at home. I feel that's so great. Goodbye.